Champaign Police have arrested 28-year-old Jamonte Hill for attempted murder. He's accused of shooting a 12-year-old boy. This happened in October on Dogwood Drive. Officers found the victim a few blocks away on Sangamon Drive. Police say the child was in a car with a family member being followed by Hill. They say Hill eventually took out a gun and fired shots. Officers say the boy is still recovering.